Oh snap. Sephiroth. What?
Okay, asshole. Let.
Don't. And you, you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. For you. You will.
Hog.
Okay, nice hog.
Thanks, man. Watch this amazing gameplay.
Listen. Destiny comes.
Zach.
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
Sheesh. Now this is a villain.
This is the point of no return. Destiny's crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. like a great, never-ending sky.
You'd be Mimi. You can be a Mimi.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned, are howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why... I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this.
Kakapupu?
But if we do...
Up on Valor in a bit.
We'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess... maybe... that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
When you cross the barrier, whisper strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making a leap, make sure that your party is well rested and well installed with the equipment, the material, the vending machine, the bag of swords, and everything you need. Alright.
Tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey. about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there.
Dang. It's all the way up there. What's up, Reno? How's it going?
It's a whisper too, huh?
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Bring it on!
already.
Come on, that ain't fair.
Run.
We gotta go.
Just go.
Shit, look out. Run, Dennis, run. Move your ass.
He still lives.
Sure.
No holding back.
Nothing.
just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
How do we stop these things?
Well, the big one is way over there. However,
these guys are right here. Here we go. No holding back.
The future is always a blank page.
Them again! Least they can do is give us a little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Together!
Ah! Yeah.
Do your thing.
Go on!
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Turn Sethroff.
Let's finish this.
Here we go.
Fate is not to be taken lightly.
Shut up! Come on. Let's get this over with.
Did you miss me?
Not really. He's tough.
Yeah, so what? Screw him.
Enjoy.
Get ready. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Get him! I'll take care of him. Can you take over for me?
Let's do this. Time to get serious. All right. Any last words?
One more shot.
Let's go.
Enjoy it.
you're doing.
Let me handle this.
Let's do this. Keep it together.
I got this. Here goes. Go on. Stay strong, okay? Can you take over for
take
me?
Take it over.
I'll pay you back.
Let me hear you wail.
No holding back. This I won't give up.
That's it.
Now, that which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end, nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Screw that.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Playing mind games.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Cloud. You see that?
Thank you.
Is this like a happy ending, or does everything change?
Daddy?
long as he's still out there.
I thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and there you'd be, shining bright.
Snap. We beat the story. Holy moly, what an ending. Honestly, that was kinda good. That's kinda good. This actually makes me hype for Rebirth, the next segment. That was really good. Man, honestly, if I were to give this a rating, it would easily be, out of all the Final Fantasies that I played, I'll give it a 9 out of 10. Simply because I can't give it a 10 out of 10. I feel like that would be too, like, oh. I solidly give this like a 9 out of 10. This was a really good remake of 7. Altogether, it was just great. Like, I really loved it. The story, the full story of it, how everything flowed together and stuff like that. It makes me wonder if I should go back and play the original 7 to just understand the story a bit more, or just watch a video on it. You guys can let me know in chat, but if I should or shouldn't. But man, I'm really wondering if I should. Overall, this was a great experience. I may finish it. I may finish the challenges and stuff like that within the cities and things in that nature. Or I may not, I'm not 100% sure. But it was great. I loved it. It was great. Can't really complain about it. It's a remake. But the cinematics, the combat, and everything just about it, it's been great. I have no complaint to it. I can't wait for Rebirth, for it to come out and I can get my hands on it and play it. Of course, it's going to be a PS5 exclusive, so I do have to save up for that, or just wait a year until after it comes out, but what are you going to do?